can relate with what the preacher said. I always wanted to have the last word. And I know y'all don't think white folk got whoopings, but I got whoopings. We didn't have no time out at my house. And one of the things that I learned that took me so long to learn, I think I was probably 35 before I figured out that God really doesn't need my help in fixing things. I heard an old church mother say, if I hold my peace and let the Lord fight my battle, victory shall be mine. So sometimes if we just hold still, give a praise, say, Lord, it's beyond my control, but you are the divine designer. And my voice is really, really, really hoarse, but we're going to sing one of my favorite songs, and the choir acts like they really embrace it, and I hope that they'll continue to sing it. And it's just, I thank God for the gift of music. And I thank God because we have stress in our lives. Whether it be work stress, whether it be a home stress with your children. I know people whose children are on drugs and they come home from church and everything is sold. And, you know, people are really struggling. The struggle is real. But I found out that when I sing, when I worship, when I pray, not only does it relieve stress, but it's what God wants me to do. He said, in everything, give thanks. This is the will of Christ Jesus concerning you. So when I can give thanks, when I can praise, then he can work it out for my good. The song says, prepare my mind for worship. Prepare my heart for praise. Thank you.